Richie Faulkner is the lead guitarist for Judas Priest. He has a unique sound that relies heavily on a range of effects pedals. In this video, we'll take a closer look at some of the pedals he's been known to use on his pedal board. The first pedal on his board is the TC Electronic Polytune 2, which is a tuner pedal that allows Richie to quickly tune his guitar before each performance. The Boss TU-3 is the other tuner he's been known to use. For wah, Richie has been seen using the Dunlop Jerry Cantrell Signature Series Crybaby wah pedal. This pedal adds expressive and dynamic range to Richie's playing. The Dunlop JD-4S Roto-Vibe is another pedal that has been seen on his pedal board. For distortion, Richie has used several different pedals. The MXR EVH 5150 Overdrive, the MXR M104 Distortion Plus, the MXR M75 Super Badass Distortion, the Ibanez TS-808 Tube Screamer, and the KHDK Electronics Ghoul Screamer Overdrive. Each pedal offers a unique range of distortion options from mild to wild. The MXR M108S 10-band EQ is next, which allows Richie to fine-tune the frequencies of his sound, giving him precise control over his tone. The Game Changer Audio Plasma pedal generates fuzz and distortion by amplifying an audio signal up to 3,500 volts and converting it into electrical discharges. You're literally playing a lightning bolt. Next up is the MXR M234 Analog Chorus, which adds a subtle swirling modulation to his sound, giving it a richer, more complex tone. He also uses the MXR M108 Micro Chorus. A noise gate could come next, and Richie uses the Boss NS2 Noise Suppressor pedal. This pedal eliminates unwanted noise and hum without altering an instrument's natural tone. For harmonizing and octave effects, Faulkner likes using the Electro-Harmonix Micro Pog Polyphonic Octave Generator. This pedal can generate multiple octaves from your input signal at the same time. Whether you play single notes or full chords, the Micro Pog will precisely track every note or chord you play. Moving on to the MXR Phase 90, this pedal offers both vintage and modern phasing effects, allowing Richie to create a range of sounds from subtle swirls to more intense sweeps. Like many other players, Richie uses the MXR M169 Carbon Copy and the Boss DD7 Digital Delay. The MXR M300 is the other reverb pedal he has been known to use. Finally, we have two pedals from Strymon, Timeline Delay and the Big Sky Reverb. The Timeline Delay offers a range of delay effects, from subtle echoes to ambient soundscapes, adding depth and space to Richie's sound. The Big Sky Reverb adds rich and lush reverb effects, creating a sense of space and atmosphere. And that's it! Richie Faulkner's pedal board is a combination of classic and modern effects pedals that allow him to achieve his unique sound. Let us know in the comments which pedal was your favorite. And if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more music gear videos. And thanks for watching.